mess. That's how much it weighs.
Here's your time.
Not too long ago, I was in a cell phone store. I don't know if you've been in a cell phone store recently, but God, you can't just walk in there and just look around. They are on you, just like, and I was in one of those moods. You know, we just really don't want to deal with people. And I was in this kind of bad mood, and I was looking at these cell phones, and this kid comes up and goes, "You looking for a cell phone?" I was like, "I'm just not in the mood." So I said, yeah, I'm looking for a cell phone. And he goes, "Is this for personal use?" And I go, "Okay, you're getting it." I said, "No, it's for public use. You got one with a slot in the right-hand corner that you can put quarters in there?"
Here's your sign.